Son, you're my boss.
As much as I hate to say it, doesn't seem like anyone has a clear motive.
Now you can't hurt us anymore.